Been holding this pain inside for so long. Though the rain never goes away. They say I should leave these streets behind me, but it's so hard to escape. Oh Lord, please send me an angel to lead me out of this place. Take me away.
Everything to survive. Every minute of the day is like a year in all life's time. You don't know when you're gonna get smoked. Don't know if you're gonna survive. The only person you can trust is your gun. By your side is always someone in the streets that's gonna try to take your life. Reason why you watch my back. Reason I don't sleep. And I got into too much trouble. Got into too many fights. Let's begin with day one. The story of my life. This is where it all began. The story of a real G. Yeah, the party con la raza and the family. I didn't know what I got into. I found it that night when me and my homies went for a walk to get a couple sprites. When I heard the shatter, a shatter of a glass. My homie knocked out, then everything turned into pitch black. When I felt the bottle hit my head, I thought I was dead. Woke up the next morning in a hospital bed.
Been holding this pain inside for so long. Though the rain never goes away. They say I should leave these streets behind me, but it's so hard to escape.
Comenzó esta historia cuando mi primo nació. Muy corta fue la vida la que este güey vivió. Y ahora su vida se la ha llevado Dios. Hermanos y tus padres sintieron un gran dolor, pidiéndole a Dios que regreses por favor. Verte allá adentro, frío en el cajón. Familiares y amigos te dieron tu último adiós. Yo quise estar presente cuando a ti te enterraron. Muy pronto nos veremos, eso tenlo por seguro. El destino me guía hacia el panteón. A memoria a mi primo yo le canto esta canción. Con profundo dolor que causó en mi corazón. Yo no pude creer porque Dios te eligió. Un saludo con respeto a mi tía y a mi tío. 3-12-2011, fecha en que falleció.
Been holding this pain inside for so long. Though the rain never goes away. They say I should leave these streets behind me, but it's so hard to escape. Been holding this pain inside for so long.